and good evening to Teacher Amani and all my friends. Today, I'm going to give a talk about the proverb that Teacher Amani has given to us. I'm using proverb number 2. Don't bark if you can't bite. That's me. Do not complain if you can't afford your point of view. In my opinion, it is about not complaining about something that we cannot do. For example, a girl makes some icing, make some cupcake with bad icing flavor. Her friend complained about the bad flavor. But her friend doesn't even know how to bake or cook anything. Does she have the right to complain? No, because she can't even cook or bake like her friend. She's not a chef or a daughter of chef. So I hope all my friends to hold the meaning of this proverb, to not judge other people. That's all from me for today, and thank you.